There are so many subjects in all directions. It's very difficult for corporates to focus, and it's very difficult for startups to access the big corporation. So really to be the sort of in between and make it in a nice environment with very positive people can really help the whole process.
I think it was very, very interesting. So first, well, I was also a speaker, so it was good to share our knowledges and also with the people I was speaking with. And of course, having the startup pitching was also very good because this format is always very efficient.
Highly qualitative speeches, very good quality presentation and efficient from the different startups. Highly interesting as well to see the different trends when it comes to food waste, food packaging and so on, the different supply chain and platforms. So it's highly interesting to see the trends in the food and packaging domain as well.
It's great news. France is a country of good food, but the value chain is a bit depressed, missing some value. And with such innovation, I think we will be able to better serve consumers and bring more value. And at no point is it in contradiction to the good food, to the good heritage of nice food in France. It is innovation that respects this heritage.